Holy crap! This was a run that I was definitely not expecting. Since you can see my fifth place time was over 5 minutes, this killed it by 92 hundredths. Definitely not expecting it. And here's the replay. Rainbow Road, 3-lap, 9-shortcut. Back to my good friend Yoshi. I think I gave up a lot of time on the loop here. You'll see what I mean, I think. So remember, this is the correct jump for that. Maybe it's not. What do I know? I gave up time somewhere. I know I did. Could have done a straight stretch there. Try to get closer to the god. Gave up time right there. Probably cost me 10th and a half. Yeah, I still managed a 74. I think it was a 74 in the first lap. Which is kind of amazing with that kind of mistake. Makes you wonder what I could have done on a great first lap. That chomp's always tricky. That was absolutely disgusting. Way too wide. It's actually the furthest I've ever been when the music resets. Halfway point in sub 230. No mistake in the miniature over there. Small wall hit there. This point I was ahead by about 8-9 tenths of a second. Too bad y'all only have a ghost on here. That's a new best split, 69-66. And at this point, I was starting to suffer from sweaty, greasy fingers. So, this was the slowest of all three laps, but it wasn't even that slow. Let's see, I had a 24. This would be like an 84 then. Added the straight stretch there. I got past the Bowser thing before we got to this point in the music. And that on the last lap. Lost some time there. That's just called close shrooming. This is what I call it. wide, but I had to go wide because of the chomp. One miss mini turbo in the whole run. And it's nearly a god time. 4:59:24. Peace out.